Hey guys, what's up? It is me once again. Hang on 1 second. Dang, where is my mic clip? Oh, fuck's sake, don't tell me I lost my mic. I can't find the mic clip. Oh, well, next best thing is a regular. Oh. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Hang on here. There we go. Next thing is bang. Tripping up over my words here. Next best thing to a mic clip, paper clip. Alright, so today I'm doing there we go, that's much better. Today I'm doing an unboxing of my new Kindle. I've already broken the seal to the box. So let the work begin. Got the charger right here. Here's the Kindle itself. The hell do you open this damn thing? Ah, here we go. Oh, we got life. We have life here. Oh, and this thing is cold. I just hit the power button on this thing when I was trying to get the plastic off. Okay, let me get my crap on my network on the Kindle. Real quick, hang on. Damn, this ring's so sensitive. Eastern time. So if you're trying time zone, Eastern time. Okay. So start now. Next. Close. Okay. So second Kindle. So it's syncing. Right now it's currently synchronizing the stuff. Let's see. Okay. Hang on a second, let me adjust my mic real quick. There we go. Okay, so yeah, updating cloud drive, updating songs. Say so I got songs on the cloud drive, so it's updating that. It'll update everything overnight. This is my replacement Kindle. It'll update everything overnight. So, the hell is the damn manual? Shit. The hell? Okay. Okay, so where the hell is my return label? My old Kindle. Yes. Cloud. App update. Settings. My subscriptions. Hang on a second, guys, here. Second. Oh, cool. So a fiber board stuff. So that's actually fiber board stuff. The hell did I put that thing? Shit. Hang on, guys. Go on my web browser real quick and open up my email and get my return label real quick. Print it out. Hang on. Where's my email application? There it is. I'm still recording. I am. In a second, guys, I'll be right back. Gotta get something real quick. Here's my other Kindle. Okay, what I just showed you was my original Kindle, okay? Alright, this is my original Kindle. Okay, I got 8% left on the original. Damaged one. Apps. I remember when I got my CuzzBot app. Oh dear. Hang on a second. Okay, here we go. Apps. Okay. To my gallery real quick on my new one. Send stuff from one Kindle to another. Let's not start. Hang on, guys, real quick. Hang on. Hang on. What? I'm recording though.
Sorry about that. Okay, so trying to send all my stuff from one kindle to another. Can you quit commenting about everything? God. Damn, man. Just shut up. Don't have to comment about everything, for fuck's sake.
please send. Hurry up and send. Oop, sorry about that. Hang on a second. Come on. Fucking serious. Holy shit. Okay. Now shit's happening. Damn.
actions deliver to my liver. Hang on a second. Where the hell? It ain't on here, man. It's not on here at all, man. Fucking kidding me, man? Come on now. Piece of shit. shit. I ended up in. Damn. Spam folder. Now I'm a spam folder. What the hell is that? Whoa. Damn. Holy shit. Okay, guys. Guys, you gotta look at this. You gotta check this out. Okay, this is what time my damn replacement candle came. I mean, tank came. Right here. 6:49 right now. 6:07. When it just arrived. When it arrived. And, so. 9:53:52 was on the 9th. So arrived shipper left has left the seller facility in his in transit to the carrier November 9th, 2012. Shipment received by carrier at 7:12 in Lexington, Kentucky, November 10th, 1:57 a.m. departure scan, November 10th. 5:16 a.m. Knoxville, Tennessee. Arrival scan. Then a few minutes later, it departs. And then it goes to on the 11th. It is at 11:11 in Greensboro, which is a town way over. It is arrival, and then the 13th,
6:07, it has arrived. And now when I look at it, it said delivered at side door. So cool. Piece of shit. Shit ass camera. There we go. Damn thing's a piece of shit. Here. Supposedly stinking. You need to tell me there are no items in my gallery. There are items in my gallery, damn it. I sent them to you. Piece of shit. God. A shark. Recently done. Try one at a time. Shit, man, I hate the same thing. Much better, but I have less. Oh shit, my 5 minutes. Okay, I mean 5%, okay. Fuck. There we go. Damn. Thing just failed on me. There we go. Okay, so piece of shit must be working. Piece of shit. Deliver.
11 to my the hell is my second Android? Oh wait. Come on, motherfucker. Piece of shit, man. Hang on, let me call Amazon up real quick. I'm gonna have him call me. Yeah. Okay. Guys. Help. hell do I do this?
Oh, here we go. Kindle Fire device. I'll be right back, guys.
and say, I'm getting ready to have him call me now. I'll have him call in 5 minutes. Hey guys, so,
oh my goddamn prince scared the hell out of me. Damn. Hang on a second, let me get a better paper clip real quick. Okay, so now it's about in 4 minutes. 3 minutes. Have another roller while we're waiting. I repeat, 2 minutes. Alright, they're getting ready to call. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, 0. Go. And 3, 2, 1, go. And 3, 2, 1, 0. Three, two, one, zero. I got this, Mom. It's Amazon. I'm sorry, can you repeat your name?
So my name is Corinne.
I'm sorry?
Corinne, that's spelled C-O-R-I-N.
Corinne, okay. Hi, Corinne, this is John Ross Harris. My email is... Are you ready? Glenda Harris, numeric1@att.net. My billing address?
Yep.
Okay. 2441 Edgewood Avenue, Burlington, North Carolina.
And the zip code?
27215.
I got
a question about transferring files from one Kindle from that to a new Kindle. How do I do that? Like personal documents, like pictures or something. I have it right here. Well, I said right here. It is Glenda Harris, numeric1_38@kindle.com. Yes. And I'm having problems since I've sent them to the Kindle, but they're not synchronizing into the Kindle. Correct. It is saying, let's see, it is just saying that there are no items in your collection.
Alright, what is the format of those documents?
Okay, hang on a second here. I'm just bringing up this page right now that has the format and everything in it. Right. My internet's slow today for some reason. Okay, here we go. I got one that is a... Hang on a second. I can't write. My format is a, on one of them is a 220 by 160 picture. Doesn't see the format though. That's just the size. I don't have the Oh, you mean like, the type of picture?
Yes.
Oh, it's a JPEG.
JPEG. Yeah, actually, you have, if it's a JPEG, you need to convert it first into, like, a PDF format, or a TXT format, or MOBI format.
Okay, I got another one here that is the same. So... Alright, now, how do I convert it?
Actually, you just have to attach the file. It should be one by one. You have to attach the file to your email. You'll also send it to your Kindle email address, but you need to put as the subject as convert.
Okay.
So that it will be converted to a PDF file.
Okay.
So then you can download it to your... Kindle.
All right. Oh man, Kindle. All right, my Kindle just died. Hang on, let me just plug in my Kindle. It just cut off on me real quick. Hang on. Oh god. Oh god, I had an extension cord somewhere. Hang on. Ma'am?
Yes.
Can you... Is it okay if I put you on hold for 1 second?
Sure, not a problem.
Okay. How do I do this? Okay. Alright, I'm back, ma'am.
Alright. Okay, and make sure that the email address that you're using and sending the personal documents are included to your approved contact.
Okay.
From your manager symbol, can you try to check on that if it's one of the approved contacts?
Okay, hang on. Alright. the Kindle just shut off again. Hang on. Alright, it's bringing up a message saying battery too low to power on, so just gonna have to wait 5 minutes, I guess. But the other one. Okay. Okay. All right. Thank you.
Okay. You're welcome. I'll just send the email, the instructions to your email address, okay?
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Anything else I could check for you today?
No, that's all. Not anything that I can think of.
Okay. All right. Well, thank you so much for calling Kindle Support, and have a good one, okay?
Okay. Thanks.
Bye.
Well, what the heck? Oh my, that's what that was. My new Kindle just installed an update while I was talking. Huh. Cool. Man, do I love Rolos. Give it a second here. Move the camera real quick. Here we go. Oh shit, I just lost the light. There we go. Oh. There we go. Finally. There we go. Yes, here we go. Howdy all. Wait a minute here. Grass. Hang on a second here. Hang on a second. Hang on a second here.
It'll show up somewhere, damn it.
Microsoft Windows 2005. Motherfucker, I can't do it from there, so shit. Score.
thing. I'm just... Oh, fucking shit. Gonna charge to do this. Page. Piece of shit, man. Goddamn, I'm saying shit. The hell? Oh my fuck. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. I just screwed up big time. I just screwed up big time. Fuck. Failure notice. Oh, gear. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Oh, my God, damn. It's all over again. Shit. S1 underscore. Fuck. Underscore. 38. At kindle.com. Vert, not verb. That ain't even verb.
guessing he got sent. I'm guessing that scent man. I really am guessing it's scent. This is crazy. Gotta wait now. I don't know. Oh, hang on. But you can call Ron back. That was him on the other line. Hang on. I don't know. It was when I was talking to Amazon. Oh, okay. Bye. Guys, I'll be right back, okay? Give me 1 second here.
back, guys, I'm back. So, delete all these drafts. Damn thing actually loaded. See if it actually did anything. Cable? No. Cool. Okay, now. Oh, what's this? Okay, cool. Oh, cool. Oh my god. The hell who invented this? God. Oh my God. Oh well. Oh my God. The hell? Thank you. Oh my god, that is so crazy. Oh my god, guys, you gotta hear this. Here's what I was talking about, that cuss spot earlier. See what I mean, right? Oh my god, that thing's hilarious. And now it's for Kindle. It's a Kindle app. It's called Cussbot. C-U-S-S-B-O-T. Oh my god, that thing's hilarious. Oh shit. Oh man. Oh my god. That is so hilarious. Damn. Oh, made me cry a little bit. Oh man. Whew. That is just freaking hilarious. Oh man. I had one that was like, it was what was it? It was like, oh my god, what was it? Toilet inspector. Oh my god, that was so funny. I had to share that with the on Facebook, but it just, when I hit share, it just pooped out. It just went out on me. So I don't know what happened there. But anyway. Oh god. I'd hate to have that, be that person with that mouth and say something like that in public. Woo! Anyway. Well, I'll try to work on this more, and I'll update you, okay? Bye.